Sports star Sanjeev Rajput got India's second medal at the Baku World Cup for shooting in the 50-meter rifle three-position event. The Indian ace shot 1,167 in qualifying to make the cut in the seventh position. However, in the final, Sanjeev shot brilliantly to shoot 456.9 points. He lost the gold medal to Peter Gorsa of Croatia by just 0.6. Peter scored 457.5. The Indian shooter, who had won a quota in the men's 50-meter rifle three-positions event, had to make way for Manavjit Singh Sandhu in the Rio-bound team. Indian shooters have reached seven finals in the Baku World Cup, with Jitu Rai and Sanjeev Rajput giving India two medals so far in the championship. There is one more competition days left in the tournament, with two sets of medals yet to be decided in them.